Starting off with that Bill Gates quote, you know, we do see this kind of, you know, there's the vision of where technology could take us, and then there's the reality, and we see these gaps, and we have to keep asking, why are there these gaps? Because it's really not the technology that's been underperforming. So I think it makes sense that we beat up on government in many of these cases, but you have to look at why government's doing it. Government's not making, you know, doing these things purely because they want to, you know, have consumers not have great access to certain technology. They're doing it because there's another business interest that's pushing them to do this. And so, you know, sometimes we see anti-competitive laws being put out there. And sometimes we see just anti-competitive actions that are happening. And I think we're seeing this anti-competitive action kind of move up the stack right now. And in particular, there's an area around data that I think is very important right now, where the issue here isn't that companies can have a lot of data, and by having a lot of data, they're somehow anti-competitive or bad. You know, Facebook is an open platform. You know, so I can go and advertise on Facebook. Anyone can go online and advertise on Facebook. Google's an open platform. They have a lot of data, but anyone can connect to them. Anyone can build apps that work with them. That's not the problem. The problem isn't a lot of data. The problem is that you have some companies that have specialized data, and they're using their specialized access in ways that are anti-competitive. So, for example, some banks will restrict companies like Mint and these other kind of third parties from accessing consumers' data with the consumer's permission. So it's not a privacy issue. It's not a security issue because it's the consumer giving up their own information. They're just saying, we don't want this third party to get access to it. Now, of course, they're doing it generally because there's something, you know, not to their advantage. So maybe the consumer learns that they're paying too high of rates, that they're paying higher fees, that maybe there's a better option somewhere else.